QuickTrade is the fastest way of creating market orders. You'll often need to act quickly in response to rapidly changing market conditions, and QuickTrade is designed to give you the response times you need to enter at the price you want. To enable QuickTrade, select the preferred mode from the Quick Links toolbar at the top right of your platform. The X next to the QuickTrade icon indicates that QuickTrade is disabled. Click on the button to choose between double-click trading with two ticks next to the QuickTrade icon and single-click trading with just one tick next to the icon. Now that we have QuickTrade in single-click mode, entering your market order is as simple as selecting your volume from the market watch or the charts and clicking buy or sell. Let's go ahead and buy 100k of AUD/USD. Your open position will appear under the positions tab in the TradeWatch area and on the chart for the symbol. If you don't see the position line on the chart, make sure you have the position option ticked in the chart view settings. QuickTrade can also be used with the VWAP depth of market in the market watch. Simply select the volume amount to trade and click the rate to execute a market order. You can also use QuickTrade to close your orders, either by clicking to close on the position line on the chart, or by clicking the rate underneath the close column in TradeWatch.